You're here. This is Lavernock Point. One of her radio towers is here. She's using them to control people, so you must find and destroy it. These miracles will make you stronger, faster, better. They were harvested from the creatures my mother captured. Grandfather Jebediah's crew used to live in this village. Beneath you there's a laboratory where my mother has done unspeakable experiments. It's this way to the radio tower's main control room. Room is ahead, but the door is sealed. You'll need to find four cylinders to unlock it.
Yeah.
strange symbols are a collection of mythical gods my mother has been researching. I remember seeing them in her notes. But they seem to be involved with the monsters she's created. Mother has made these tests to protect the keys to her control room. They're almost ritualistic.
Thank you.
quickly. You need to find the backup generator.
Yeah.
Be cautious. My great uncle Abraham, my mother's puppet, is right. And he will stop at nothing to protect the fool. Heard Mother talking about fields. A way in which to deal with these creatures should things get out of hand. Her weapon designed to kill them. She must have made it. You've already proven yourself worthy. The God Killer is at home in your hands. You'll be unstoppable.
Yeah.
happened is a bit unclear, but we made a decision. Whether the lamb was a harbinger of good or harbored darker intentions, only time will tell. Goodness, you severed the link. Against all the odds. I think this is not the last answer.
Thank you.
divine god.